Hello everyone, my name is Kukin, I'm here on MindGem today. We're starting a new prison series on here with lots of different things. I am server manager here on this prison, and so I'm sort of staff as well on here. But I thought I'd do a series on here. I'm doing it obviously with the start stuff and everything, and go through all the ranks. Now the ranks on this server are set out a bit differently than most A to Z prison servers. If I do / ranks, okay, you can see we've got them in sort of them in sort of like school ranks, so dropout all the way to retired, so like all the stages of your life really. So you start out at kindergarten, sort of like, and then you go to retired. So that's that. If you want to join servers, the IP will be on your screen right now. It's mindjam.com. I've been involved with making this prison a lot. I need to get rid of those. We're going to go to /warp. I'll show you one of these first. Now I'm opt, so obviously I have all the warps, but I won't use them unless I've been given permission by Doki or something. So we've got these four sections of the main hub here. We've got sort of like the rules, I think. I didn't set the warps to this bit, but this is sort of like the rules room. And then if we come over here, come on, keep running. Over here we've got, let's see, what have we got over here? It's been such a while since I've actually been down here. I actually didn't put the signs in here. Let's have a look. This is all the donation info. Now, this server is not complying with the EULA. It's doing ranks like any other old server, and then if Mojang can stop us, then we've got a plan, we've got a backup plan and everything. So yeah, you can donate at I think it's like store.mindjam.com, and so if you come over here, over here I think this is yellow that's next, I'm not too sure. Yeah, just go through all of these, why not. Let's have a look. These are all the warps, so and all the ranks, so it's just like start over there. So at the moment I'm /warp dropout. You get that when you join pre-K. You have to have 1,000 to rank up. As you can see in my bar here, it will display my balance every sort of like there we go. It's display every minute or so. What's that? And over here we have all the staff. No, I'm not even sure if I'm looking. Global model. Oh, this is the whole MindGem staff as well. So. So we're going to go to /warp. Let's have a look at our warps here. We need to go to /warp dropout, and so this will take us to the dropout mines. Now each mine looks sort of like this. It's got like this one has a house in it, but this is where you sell all of the items that you get from the mine. So in your starter kit you get efficiency 10, like all of this OP stuff, and it just gets better and better throughout the ranks. I'm just gonna do a quick mine here. Probably put it in a time lapse or something, and I'll be back in a bit. Thank you. Okay, so I've got some more stuff here. Hopefully this is enough to be able to rank up. Okay. So it's like, well, okay, I have enough. Right. Awesome. Let's get to warp. What's it? Pre-K. Is it with a dash? It is with a dash. Oh my lord! What's on this? I'll take it. Sure, if you can sell it here, I don't mind. Okay, so I'm just gonna mine for a bit, and I'll see you in a bit. Okay, and so we're back again, selling off our inventory. So if I... Can I do that? No. Okay, I'll just do it manually then. But, oh, I didn't have much more stone. Sell 64 cobblestone, let's do that for a bit. So yeah, this is a very grindy work, but it is very fun. You do get into it. Like, just sitting down for an hour or so, just doing this. It's very, very addictive. Oh, okay. Coal. Oh, fucking self coal. There we go. Do I have any more coal? Okay, I can't sell the wood here, so I'm just probably put that away somewhere in the moss stone. So, slash rank up. Slash, well. Let's have a look. How much is it to rank up again now? 3,000, and I have 8. Oh no, that's 30. Yeah. Oh, thanks, dude. This guy's a right legend. So yeah, I'm gonna just do some more grindy work, and I'll be back here in a bit. Okay, and we're just setting off another inventory form here. What I'm gonna do next is you'll see once I finish. I'm gonna fill up my inventory with just cobblestone. Wait, hang on, which sells for more? And Boomstick wants to give me some diamonds. Thank you very much. That's very nice. Thank you, Shadow. You mad bro, and you rocks for the Rotten Flash. I'm gonna... Oh my god, I can't keep accepting all these, bro. Right, we're gonna sell off all of this, stuff here, and then we're gonna call it an episode. But yeah. I wanted to know if you wanted more of these in the future. I hope you, if you do enjoy it, please do let me know. Give me some criticism, well, feedback. give me some feedback on what you want to see. Next episode will be setting up my plot. sorry. And so yeah, I'm gonna head back to spawn here. I want to thank you all. Oh, I don't want to stop. I want to thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, please hit that like button. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. Tell me what you want me to, what you guys want to see. And so yeah, we get lots of gifts from various different people, and. What's his name? Is it Shadow? Yeah, Shadow Storm. He helped me out a lot. I'm really, really thankful for that. I also got a couple of picks. That was my starter pick. But, we got some diamonds off people. I want to thank you all for supporting me in the server, in-game. because it really does mean a lot. And I will accept all your donations and everything. And if I don't ever end up using them, then I will just do a drop party, a huge drop party here in Scorn. So yeah, I'm gonna quit rambling. I just got pointed out to me by Boomstick that I could actually rank up. So, you know what? Boom. We're done. We're in kindergarten now. Okay, I'm gonna go. Bye!